Subhanallah, the first command that Allah Almighty revealed to mankind is this ayah, the 96th chapter in the Noble Quran. It reads as, Ikra bismi rabbikal ladhi khalaq. Read in the name of your Lord who created you. Subhanallah, Allah Almighty gave us the first command to read, and He sent down the Noble Quran for us to read. Inshallah, till the Yawm al-Qiyamah, mankind will need the Noble Quran to read and understand the command of Allah Almighty.